I captured you because you have quite the reputation, wreaking havoc in Goatville and Goat City, baby. Rumor has it, you even went up to space. Not sure how much of that is true, though. A lot of copycats or copy goats popping up here and there, trying to steal your thunder. But that was then, and this is now, and now you're mine. I'll train you to become the best goat ever. You're gonna make me filthy rich. I'm gonna milk you dry. Ain't nothing gonna stop this dynamic duo, or trio, or quartet. You know this is a multiplayer game, right? Here we are. Let me just come round back. Sit tight, I got some more things to ramble about.
Is excess to suffer?
Hey, hey, look at me. Now look over there. See that thing? That tower? You see it? That gold tower that looks super cool. Like a bit too cool to be meant for a simple, stupid goat like you. You see it? Right over there. Just follow my finger. That thing is your home from now on. I heard some rumors online that those goat towers are some kind of entrance to a secret place. That sounds a bit too out there, if you ask me. Maybe you should investigate. Just promise me you'll go to the goat tower after this way too long intro ends. Man. To be honest, I can't believe you haven't skipped yet. Well, since you're still here, have a little token of my appreciation. Now, get out of my Skyrim cart and go to the Gold Tower. Have fun. Please don't refund. Bye now.
I'm okay. Oh no. Go eat slugs! Something.
What the frog?
Yeah. Holy
cow.
No. Ow.
Meh.
Thank you. do declare. Ah! Go eat slugs. That's heart to mortal.
Back to the farm you came from.
Ready, Toad!
Thank you. first, second rule. Ish.
Holy slugs.
That goat is up to me.
I'm very frightened.
You got something between your teeth. I can make a nice coat. I've never actually seen a competition, but I saw a good view and didn't feel like that.
What, the frog?
Hey, Steve.
I have really strong feelings one way or the other. It was nice talking to you.
I'll just leave you here. Man, I love seeing animals fall over. That hurt! Did that look cool?
Thank you.
Dracula!
Blessings be.
For Pete's sake.
Stop dodging my questions.
Just a flesh wound.
Wow. Thank you. Pete's sake! This is not good for my aura!
Hey, come closer so I can kick
your ass! What the frog?
For Pete's sake!
That goat?
That looks like a goat that stole my heart. Goats are so ugly. Indeed, I thought my day couldn't get any worse.
I guess I have a pet now. I'm talking.
So sorry, Goat.
I am calm.
Thank you.
Thank you.